You want to get a medium-sized bead. Place in the middle and guide your acrylic to the bottom of the nail. Clean up your shape as you go. Now applying for the second bead, you're gonna place that right on top of the first one in the middle. Wipe your brush off and re-dip. We're gonna place our cuticle bead lower than the cuticle area, and we're gonna push that upward. You're gonna tap the acrylic into the cuticle area. Once everything is completely blended and you check the sides and notice that your apex is perfectly built, you're good to go.
You're perfect to me. Yeah, you're perfect. You're perfect.